Hey, Pocket Ninja. Happy New Year, by the way. I assume. The holidays were all right. I mean, I didn't do anything. And, I have, thus far, experienced all of the new year because, I didn't sleep. So, here we are. The new year is much like all the previous years so far. Well, here's the thing. Like, I'm back in the sleep cycle where I'm getting like 5 hours of sleep, but it's between like 6 a.m. and noon. So, I guess, you know, since 1 o'clock, 1:30 yesterday until now is my awake time. But, yeah, I've mostly just been wasting a lot of time watching old movies. Mostly movies that I never watched when I was younger. So, like, for Christmas, I watched, like Jingle All the Way, National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation. You know, the stuff that I don't normally watch during the holidays and Christmas and that sort of thing. And I spent my New Year's Eve and morning and day and whatever. Shit. Hold on. Hold that thought. You can't be over there. I'm going to die. This is annoying as shit. Yeah, it's the Arnie movie. Surprisingly, there's a lot of the movies that I just didn't... and I didn't see a lot of old Arnie movies. So yeah, I just kind of wasting a lot of time doing that, which is has been very nostalgic, mostly not because of the movies themselves, but just sort of like the time period. And just sort of remembering. Hello, Untamed Fox. You haven't missed a whole lot. Okay, this is nothing. Yeah, you know, I mean, Arnold Schwarzenegger's been a bit of a meme forever, but he just does really good movies. Not great movies, but they're just, you know, they're fun, stupid movies for the most part that are watchable, and he has definitely the personality where he is having fun with his movies. I think that's why he has been so successful as an actor. Did I say that? Did I say I was going to stream the day after? I don't know. See, I don't even remember. I just... Well, I mean... What is this? Wanderer's Journal. Okay. It's a surprise. Well, you know. Is this even the way I want to go? It doesn't look like this is the way I want to go. Oh, cool. Are you going to build it yourself, or are you going to just get a really high-end one? Or decent one, I should say. Oh, cool. Yeah, I am, I'm in not such a great way for that myself. My external hard drive, which I use for my main storage and backup, can't be read anymore, so I gotta go to a data recovery place and get that done. And that's gonna be like $200 at least. So that's gotta start out. And I recently found out, just completely on a whim, that my driver's license expired almost a year ago, so I am illegally driving, and because it has been so long, I can't just renew my driver's license. I actually have to go and take all the tests again. So because of all that stuff, I have to take the written test later this week, and then I won't be able to take the actual driving test until next month. So, you know, I'm going to have to just be very, very careful for the next couple months. So, yeah, It's all happening. It's all really good right now. Okay, we're not doing that. But you know, it's not as bad as it could be. I guess that's gonna have to be the motto of the 20s, is that it's not as bad as it could be. Yeah, we might have to redeem that right now. But yeah, that's cool. You're getting a new computer, though. It's always exciting. At this point, I don't actually remember where I left off and what I was heading towards. Really? I mean, that's kind of how it should be, you know? And I think what upsets me most about the whole situation is that I was not notified. You know, I wasn't notified that my license had expired. And so, like, when the annual registration is up, they'll send me a thing being like, hey, you need to renew your license plates. You'd think they would have maybe done that with, the actual license? My actual driving license? See, I haven't had that. It's been quite a few years since I've had any kind of ticket or traffic violation. Well, I mean, it's like, and it's a ridiculous time period, too. So, my license was 2013, was when I last got it renewed. And then it's like a 12-year license. So, you know, I have to remember in 12 years to go do it again. So, I guess I could just jump down and throw a fireball at this guy? I mean, is that... is that the strategy here? Where's that coming from? Oh, that's disgusting, Pocket Ninja. Is it up here? What am I doing? Oh, right, I was heading up to the temple. I remember now. I can take the what's it to get there. I was off to buy something, wasn't I? Thank you. down. That's where I want to be. Okay. Now, what was I after? Long nail? And then... Once you own 10 charms, I'll sell it. Okay. It's long nails, the one that I want, right? Well, but which is more useful? Like the steady body. I mean, if I could get further away from an enemy and hit them, I assume that's what this does, right? Then I wouldn't have to worry so much about this, because I wouldn't have to get as close. And then I gotta go out to this. So, I'm gonna have to decide something I don't want. Oh, wait a minute. No, I've got... Okay, yeah, I guess I've only got five slots. Test you out. Is that only slightly longer? Okay, what does this do again? Actually, I should probably be hidden away in here. Increases the range of the nail. Okay. Damn it. So, is there a mark of pride in here as well? What were the other ones? 15%? That could be helpful. Okay. God damn it, stop using that. Alright. So now... Now where am I going? Beat the Mantis Lord. Okay. Back down to there? Or what's down here? This was that boss fight, right? Down the Mantis Village? So down there, okay. And that is a pain in the ass to get to, isn't it? How did I end up back here? Because I went the completely wrong direction. Okay, fine. Damn it. Up. I guess it is, yeah. Son of a... Yeah, that only worked once really well that way. Major pain in the butt to get to. Sure, what about the Mantis Lords? Okay. Okay. What are these things? Where's the hole? Not quite there. Kind of looks like one over there. Hey, presumably I could go up there, yeah? That seems like a really bad idea. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck me, come on. What am I unlocking these for? That's for some coins, by the look of it. Yeah, that one's gonna be a problem. That one. So long, suckers. Come on. Come on. Come on. Almost there, you bastard. Whoops. All right. Not quite what I had in mind, but bastard. You're back. Are they all back? Okay, so to go further, I've got to go through this thing, whether I like it or not. Wait a minute. On the left.
Kika.
Ah, almost had it. Oh well, here we go. I need the double jump. There's the double jump. Such a pain in the ass to get back there. What I should have done was gone over to that. This isn't where I want to be right now. I need to go through the village to get back over to there, to the bench. Damn it. Wrong way. Definitely the wrong way. At least I didn't have to go all the way down for it. The up. What's the up spell? Start that right now, huh? Move. That was not the correct move either. Fuck me. I'm not going to survive this one. Once you get out of the rhythm. It's the wrong way. Once you get out of the rhythm, it's lost. It's lost forever. Where am I even going? Jesus. I hate the sliding bit. I really fucking hate that. Some more stuff here. Is that like on New Game Plus mode or what? Yeah, I don't know that we'll be doing that one. All right, hold on a minute. Try this again. Mistakes.